judged for carrying out morally dubious acts? Are you afraid for all the depravities
you've seen in the human condition? Are you just looking for a place to be free and indulge in all your gluten-filled desires? Then come to Panera, where we offer all kinds of freedoms from that hellhole concept that is reality. We have bread with lettuce with bread, and of course, lettuce with bread and eggs. And of course, introducing our signature bread with all kinds of...
I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen, but there's been some exciting developments in New Hampshire. New Hampshire's law to start things, and Megan Farrell is from Maryland Heights. And now in Maine.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, Wolf, but I'm afraid we have another shocking development coming from Kentucky. Albert V. Petroff, the winner there, has ceded all of his political power over to Doug Summers the Peach. I'm being told that it is a hostage situation, but now this